Here's Xander Bogaerts now. He will lead this one off today.
Leading for the Bambino.
Infield in the overshift here. Xander now the pitch.
Bogaerts.
This at-bat is quickly moving from bad to worse. It's 0-2 now.
Man, I really don't know how you swing at that. He must have had his mind up he was going to swing as soon as the ball came out of the pitcher's hand.
Little tardy on that swing as it's well wide of first. Ready with another 0-2.
One ball.
Our game time temperature pushing up close to 90 degrees. 89 degrees to be exact at first pitch. Fastball just inside.
We just saw a fastball right there. I would not be shocked if he tries to get this guy to go fishing right here and drops a little off-speed pitch in the dirt.
Low as he's able to lay off the slider.
Wow, from 0-2 to 3-2 in that last pitch on 2-2 wasn't even close. He had this guy in the ropes, but now he let him right back into this at-bat.
So he sets him down swinging. Xander Bogaerts goes down for the first out of the game. Out in front of it, strike one. And a pitch in the dirt as he lays off. It's 1-1. Devers is one of the few true superstar hitters in the game. You're no doubt aware of it. And he grooves the fastball there. This is hit high and deep out to straightaway center field.
Gone!
Nick Castellanos now. As he'll try to hold back on the swing, but he went around for the first strike. Count is even, 1-1 to Nicholas Castellanos. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Nip the corner. 2-2.
Let's get it going, boys. Somebody's loose, hitting 98 with ease in the first inning.
Got him swinging. Chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone.
That is good.
Here's the first pitch. Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. Set to deliver the 0-1. Well, he's got him in the palm of his hand now. It's 0-2.
Usually you see chases outside the zone on off-speed stuff like sliders, breaking balls.
High and deep to left center field. A ball that's carrying. And a long run, but he's there to track. So now into the box is Noodles. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
The first baseman.
And now pitch on the way.
Noodles.
Bunt attempt here as he gets this one down. And he'll reach first as they can't make the play on him. Batter will be Vidal Brujan. Sacrifice attempt here. The second for one. Striding in is Jaron Duran. First pitch coming. Here it is. Just a bit high with the fastball, but didn't get the call.
Hey, this is a left-handed hitter that can fly down the line. If they want to turn two, they're going to have to be almost perfect.
Now a throw back to first by Oswalt. And late reactions, and they got him. Two out, nobody on. Castellanos is there, and they go down in a hurry here as his side is quickly retired. Set for the start of the inning, and now it'll be the catcher, Salvador Perez. Fooled pretty badly there as he reaches to poke this one foul. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Looks like he swung it underwater that time for strike two. Just off the outside. Here comes the 1-2. He is swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Next, it'll be Shohei Ohtani. First delivery to him. Good deception on the slider there as he's way out in front.
Well, they got to him in the first inning, which is huge, but he looks a lot more settled into this ball game right now. He's not the kind of pitcher you want to let get into a groove out there.
Hit out towards second. Throw to first, and he can't come up with it. So a runner at first with one out now. And in to hit next, the power-hitting shortstop, Trevor Story. And a step off. And signals crossed that time, so he'll step off and try again. First pitch on its way.
This is a tough guy to turn two on. It's got to be hit hard. If you're an infielder, you've got to catch it and get rid of it quickly.
Two balls and no strikes. Otani, the runner at first with one gun in the inning. A high fastball is in there. Hit hard on the ground is short. And that finds its way through for a base hit. That brings up Jim Thome. Yes, he'll take a look at ball one. Runners are at first and second with one away. Late that time for a strike.
That was some smoke right there. High fire right on by.
Fooled with the curveball there, and it's strike two. Oh, and this is swung on and missed. Four strikeouts already, and that's out number two. So next to hit is Roy Oswalt. Who's all over the place. Two on, two out, and of course, here in inning number two.
34 pitches for him through an inning and two-thirds right now. That's not terrible, but it's a lot higher than he'd like.
Trying to bunt for a base hit here as he gets this one down. Throw to first, and he can't come up with it. But luckily, it doesn't get far enough away to allow the runners to advance. Bases full now following the error. And set to go is the second baseman, Xander Bogaerts. No balls and one strike. Swing and a liner. And that's in there. Base hit. One run is scored. The run scores from second. It's a 3-0 game. Here now is Rafael Devers. As he'll go after the first pitch to him and comes up empty, it's strike one. And we'll see what he can do here. Two on, two away, two home so far this inning. Tries the slider to ring him up, but he lays off one and two.
Hey, this is a big pitch right here. Can't allow them to attack on any more runs. Let's see if he attacks his own or buries something in the dirt.
Now a long throw to third. Tack on another here as the runner scores from second. And now they've got the runner caught in the hot box as he thought about going home. And try as he might, but he can't escape the tag there in the inning. A speedy Trey Turner digs in now. First pitch misses high and inside for ball one. That evens it up, one and one. Oh, they have him looking awfully confused up there right now. It's one and two.
Yeah, guys, he's got so much respect for this guy's fastball, you can tell he was out in front on that slider. I think he goes to the well one more time with that pitch.
And the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out. Now it's the play, D. Strange Gordon. Here's the first pitch. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. This gets foul. It's 0-1. Here it comes. Bunt attempt, but that'll bounce foul.
Every time you go out there to start a game on the mound, you hope to settle in quickly and get into a groove, and he's definitely done that so far in the early going. Looks like he could go pretty deep into this one.
And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. That'll bring up Juan Pierre. Trying to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. Bunt attempt, but that'll bounce foul. Now the 0-1. Pulled toward right center field. And Bogaerts will make the catch for the final. Top of the third set.